I'm away to America. My sister Rose arranged it.
I can't buy you a future. I can't buy you the kind of life you need.
But you'll come see me there one day. Yes.
Passport, please. Step this way.
Next, please.
Father Flood sponsored me and he found me a job.
They told you a date for the nylon sale at Eilish.
Oh, dear God.
I thank you to keep his name out of a conversation about nylons.
We need Irish girls in Brooklyn.
I wish that I could stop feeling that I want to be an Irish girl in Ireland.
I was glad to see you finally got some letters from home today.
I forgot to check.
They'll still be there after dinner.
Dear Eilish, it's hard for me to believe that you're reading this thousands of miles across the sea. It seems everything is so exciting and new compared to here.
Would you dance with me? Secret is to look as though you know what you're doing.
I wish someone had told me that years ago. Dear Rose, I think of you and Mother every single day. I have a boyfriend. He's sweet. He's funny. Tony has helped me to feel that I have a life here I didn't have before I met him. Hello, Mammy?
Everyone's gone, Eilish. I have nobody.
How would it be for you if I did go home?
I'd be afraid.
Afraid that I wouldn't come back.
Eilish, this is Jim Farrell.
It's a great pleasure to meet you.
We all want to hear what life in New York.
You have beaches in Brooklyn.
It's not the same.
Is that Jim Farrell I saw? He's a catch for someone.
I'd imagined a different life for myself.
But your life here could be just as good. Better, even.
Tony, I want you to know that I don't know what I want you to know.